The real estate sector has gone through many uncertainties in the wake of COVID in 2020, but there are positive signs in the year 2021, and the industry is looking to overcome the chaos of 2020 with a number of positive steps taken by the government to revive the real estate sector. Here, we will discuss the factors that will impact both the real estate sector and the home buyers in 2021. Firstly, the property prices are likely to be constant. That's a good news. Many experts believe that year 2021 is the best time to invest in a house. Low interest rates, unsold inventories due to construction delays, and distress to the sector caused by COVID-19, these factors will certainly have a significant impact on the property prices. As global investor and author Ruchi Sharma pointed out in an interview on January 9, 2021, he says, "Great time to buy a house taking a fixed mortgage because interest rates are likely to increase over the next few years." Low interest rates to propel housing demand. In its bi-monthly monetary meeting held on December 4, 2020, RBI kept the repo rate to 4% unchanged for the third time in a row in an effort to boost the industry. Prior to that, the repo rate for the months of March and April 2020 was 4.4%. A clear and visible impact on most banks' home loan rates was a result of an unchanged repo rate. In the second half of 2020, the rates were reduced to 6.75% to 9% from the highs of 8.05% to 12% in January 2020. Buyers are looking to benefit from the low interest rate must hurry up. Reducing stamp duty charges to boost housing demand. In a bid to increase housing demand, Maharashtra was the first state to reduce stamp duty to 2% from 5% in effect till December 31st, 2020 and 3% from January 1st, 2021 to March 31st, 2021. Madhya Pradesh also cut off stamp duty to 1% from 3% for urban areas and Karnataka to 2% from 5% in an attempt to boost the housing demand. Easy payment option and discount for home buyers. The real estate sector is currently looking to overcome the headaches of 2020. The way is to provide customers good deals and easy payment options to buy a house. Easy payment options will also attract new home buyers, and people looking for good investment option will definitely take the opportunity. As it is the best time to invest in a house, home buyers looking for a good deal on payment options don't have to go too far. Let's now see what's in store in the Union Budget 2021. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, during her budgets, announced the extension of the tax holiday for one more year for affordable housing. These projects can avail of tax exemption benefits until March 31st, 2021. The finance minister announced a tax exemption for an additional year under the third pillar of the Atmanirbhar Bharat project, which includes financial inclusion for all with the goal of ensuring affordable housing for all. The government announcement may boost the housing sector in India. In 2020, the real estate has experienced many turmoils, but the future looks bright and the sector is poised to rise at an impressive pace in 2021, contributing to the country's overall economic growth. Hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for upcoming excellent videos on real estate, especially covering entire Bangalore market. Stay tuned, stay connected, like, share and comment on this video.